this oak tree, if you cut it down, the rains each rumble represent like a year, I think, right?
Right, yeah.
Oh, or is it 2 years?
No, every year.
So, like, imagine a 200-year-old tree.
Oh,
once
God.
I cut it down, because it's going to be a hazard.
Emily, one of the oldest trees in the country.